feel to be at the pinnacle of any game. Whatever you do, you've got to be a little bit gone. You're not all there. You've got to be almost insane to your craft. When you're in it and you're there, when you've made it to the octagon, I feel free. I don't feel pressure on fight night. I don't feel pressure when I make that walk. Someone asked me what it's like when I make that walk, what it's like when you walk out into that arena, and I swear on my life, when I walk out to that arena, I honestly feel like I'm unshackling chains off of me. You know what I mean? I feel like I'm chained and I'm carrying a cross or something. And then when I get to that octagon, I'm peeling it all off. And when I finally step foot in that octagon and place my bare feet on that special UFC canvas, I feel free. I do it for the competition, to step foot inside that octagon. I have that feeling of freedom. So that is why I say I don't feel pressure in there. I do not. I feel free in there. You're given everything you've got. You're in there to die. You're prepared to die in there. I am prepared to die in there. Not a lot of people can understand that. That's why I don't know about nothing else. I do not pay attention to nothing else.
I am doing what I was put here to do. And that's why I'm doing it so well.